Bruce Bliss. He is live checking out what's available at the Auburn Farmers Market. I'm not hitting on you either,
yeah,
Michael.
I'm a little bit giddy this morning. I know you think it's cold, but no, this is a very warm day here. Oh, my goodness. And it just dawned on me. Turn right around here. Auburn Farmers Market, Grateful Bread. I love it, Tina Makua. Isn't that great? Instead of Grateful Dead, it's Grateful Bread. That is super. Hey, we're going to make a pizza. And, of course, what should you put on a pizza but mushrooms? This is Mushroom Adventures. So shiitake mushrooms. Look at these gorgeous oyster mushrooms. These are absolutely gorgeous. Take a look at that. I have not seen. That's very beautiful. How many different varieties of mushrooms do you guys grow?
Probably about 10.
About 10 different varieties. Look at these shiitake and yellow oysters. Well, we grab some of these oysters. It's going to go on our pizza. What else should we put on our pizza? Let's go find out what we should put on our pizza. Hey, do we have a walnut? Okay, you still have one walnut cranberry bread for me. Come right on over here. What is your name? Oh, I know your name. Clara.
Hi.
I interviewed you last time.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
I did not know, but you have an Airbnb up at your place.
We do.
Where people can come to your parents' house, and you can show them the farm. They can go milk the cows with you and everything, right?
Yeah, exactly.
And you are still selling your ice cream. Take a look at this, ladies and gentlemen. We got vanilla, we've got chocolate, and we have coffee ice cream. And you have some of the best ricotta cheese that's going on to our pizza, right?
Yes, we do. Yep.
All right, very good. And she promised next time, she's been taking opera lessons for like 11 years, right? She's only a freshman in high school. And she's going to sing for us next time. Oh, I found something over here, this mandarin quat. This is actually a cross between a mandarin and a kumquat. The entire thing is edible. Yes, it's totally edible. In fact, the sweetest part is going to be in that skin. So very, very cool. Twin Peaks, thanks for bringing those down. So let's see. Oh, right over here. I told you I was a little bit giddy today. I have never, ever tried kombucha before in my life, but I have fallen in love with kombucha. Their citrus ginger, it was fantastic. How much a bottle for this?
It's $5 a bottle.
$5 a bottle. Oh, my goodness, so good. So come on over here because we did not put crab on our pizza. We should have put crab. Look at all the stuff they have up here at the Auburn Farmers Market. And you think it's the winter time. Yeah, they have so much here. Bella Familia, what's your name?
Good morning. My name's Daryl. How are you?
Daryl, how long have you been coming up here?
We've been here about 8 years.
Oh, can you guys smell that? Come really close and smell this. So what do we put on this pizza today?
We have a cauliflower, oyster mushroom, and bacon pizza with a poblano sauce and fresh basil on top of it.
Oh, my goodness. And you had some ricotta cheese from over there. Is that right?
The ricotta is not local, but the vegetables are.
Oh, hold on. Oh, my goodness. That is so good. Thank you for being out here.
You're very welcome. Thanks.
Okay, the farmer's market here in Auburn going to be open until what time today? Until
noon
today. So you still have a few hours to get up here and come check out all these lovely people here in Auburn, California. Hey, back to you guys.
Wow, you got a lot of good stuff there. I'm jealous.
Yeah, rain or shine.
Don't look down.